God loves you, Louisiana. He said it might be.